In his day, Sokolov was Dunwall's genius. He transformed our city with his inventions. Electricity for the factories and carriages racing along above the streets. As I grew up, his buzzing and glowing devices kept me safe. His stories always made me giggle, and his outrageous conversation shocked aristocrats and overseers alike. Now, all these years later, Kieran Jindosh is Karnaka's genius. A mad inventor who has given the Duke sinister machines that move like people but aren't. Clockwork soldiers that fight and kill. We've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and cage the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
Expected. Very capable. Am I being dishonest? Everybody's got secrets, I guess. Maybe mine are worse than most. I just want Anton back here, safe and sound.
Grand Cap.
Oh, how did that old
you're here. Old
man mean so much to me?
Stay with me.
Dr. Hypatia. Can you remember anything that might help me? I need to find Anton Sokolov. He could be the key to unraveling the Duke's plans.
My memories are disjointed. The Duke is close to his grand inventor, Kieran Jindosh. But that man has the empathy of a mantis. He seems to both admire and despise Sokolov. We visited Aramis Stilton. I liked him. But something bad happened. Just snatches a memory. Sorry.
You should rest easy for a while. Maybe some of that will help.
I hope so. I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me, but I owe you for helping me at Atomire. Thank you. My dreams are still filled with visions. Some of which I'd sooner forget.
Megan must be up on deck. Ramsay and the Crown Killer. Two pieces of the puzzle. More to go. With a couple dozen clockwork soldiers, Jindosh changed the Empire. What would he do with an army?
Let's hope your friend doesn't sink the boat while we're gone. Ready?
All right, let's go.
All right, let's get underway. Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle. The Grand Guard watches his mansion, and they'll call down the entire city if they find out who you are.
I'll make sure they don't. You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station?
Yes. But there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Corvo taught me the theory.
Good. Get past the wall of light. Then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll get it done.
Emely, take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me.
Corruption here. It beckons you. Promises riches and power. So much temptation.
Looking at it. I'm
what?
What happened? I'm not feeling well.
Help me!
Someone!
Someone!
Protect
anyone!
Me.
What's going on here?
Help!
not right. I don't want to die.
I'll tell you a story about Kieran Jindosh, a prodigy from Karnaca. Self-taught, he was hailed by the Academy of Natural Philosophy as a genius who would surpass Sokolov and bring about an age of enlightenment. But just 2 years after his arrival, he was banned from the Academy for life, for reasons that are still not public. When they deported him, he left behind a machine that drank seawater, playing music that brought listeners to tears. They promptly took it apart, and it has never worked since.
here, you appreciate it. I'll let you in on a secret. I saw people coming and going recently, looking for whale oil, up to something.
Said whale oil. I got it for you. Not easy to. No, you screwed up. It won't work without another tank. Not enough blast. You gotta trust me. All right. I don't know shit about explosives. Never said I did. I'll go out again later and find some more. Good. You can't rush jobs like this. It takes a smooth hand.
I need protection. I don't know you.
I'm new to Karnaca. I need a tool that can rewire a wall of light, the kind the Grand Guard uses, and I'd prefer not to explain myself.
I can help you out, but not right now. Don't even linger here. I'm supposed to get a visit from Paolo, someone you don't want to meet. Come back later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like a... Paolo is coming by.
Lock it down. This won't take long. Make sure we have some privacy.
Short again this week. Woman can't count. I'm gonna make a complaint to Paolo.
Why is it always so dang hot?
I will never get used to it.
8 new cutters, short blades, the good stuff.
Where did those rats come from?
Morley steel.
I know what you mean.
Do you? Because last time, you gave me some backwater foundry.
Garbage!
And you pulled an edge and snapped against Grand Guard armor.
I got taken on that deal too. But I'll make it up to you, Paolo. Lop off maybe 10%?
30. Because I like you. By next week.
That's fair. I made a bad faith trade and I regret it. You'll have the cutters, I promise.
Good, good. These are strange times. Overseers in the Dust District, a witch empress, and these clockwork soldiers protecting their aristocracy. All bad for business. But if I get my way, Karnaca will be a different city a year from now.
Keep yourself hidden.
I'm gonna get me some new ones, even if I have to pull them off a drunk.
I'm told they robbed one of our shops. I'd like to see them try it here. A pleasure to do business. A deal well made. You won't be sorry. I used to own a cafe. You want blueprints for better weaponry. The situation in the Empire has driven the prices up, I'm afraid. Strangers. Sometimes I wish I had the Grand Inventor among my clients.
Oh!
Somebody's not feeling well.
What?
Someone protect me!
Wait, look, I think her head is worth a fortune.
What, the boy?
Wait.
I bet you bet.
Let's go!
Like it's looking right inside me.
your face is covered.
Please.
Are you worried someone might recognize you?
Your face is covered.
The Grand Guard won't like that.
See Jindosh's mansion from here. The gate's down. I'll need the code.
That ever happened to this city. Give me a handful of the clock.
We're not cleaning up the dust district.
It's already empty. Hey, what happened here?
Check around here. Hey! Who are you?
Stop!
You won't get away! No use running!
Come back here!
You aren't going anywhere! I'll be wiping off your
Drink
blood!
Be there!
Take it!
So, let's see. What was it?
You know, Bella is afraid of the Dukes. She and her husband got one of those clockwork soldiers months before anyone else. They had a party, and we encrated it.
If I hadn't spent half my life floundering in Potterstead, maybe I'd get invitations like that. But who you come up with?
What's the matter?
Hey,
you saw something?
Something wrong?
Are you all right?
Whatever you need, I can't
way.
Help you.
Now.
Should we nominate
What's wrong
your
with
nephew
people?
As sanitation committee chair?
I don't recognize you.
You bet.
Been warned. I'm going
people
to call
don't
for
hide
help.
Their faces unless they're up to something bad. Why should I trust some?
You have to understand. I am going
help!
To call for help if you don't go.
Leave me alone!
I can't do anything for you. You'd better run.
Some people just have no manners.
Don't come back.
Somebody's not feeling well.
Welcome back. Come back soon. I mean, if I'm still here.
The mansion has a strange beauty to it. All right, I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov. Build something like this, and why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how...
You, I've worked out who you are. Not a hired cutthroat. Your clothes are too fine. An aristocratic thrill seeker? That's closer. You've trained with weapons formally, but you're not a salon fencer. There's a bit of back alley in your movements. All that, and you have your father's eyes. Your Imperial Majesty. Welcome, Lady Emely Caldwin.
Impressive, Jindosh. Then you must also know why I'm here.
I'd assume my involvement with the Duke brought you to my door. Or maybe you're after washed-up Anton Sokolov, comfortably residing in the assessment chamber. Either way, come find me and take whatever it is you seek. But if you fall, I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection and study. Until either comes to pass, your secret is safe with me.
I'll see you soon, Jindosh.
Until then. Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home. Before you stand, attention, gentlemen. Time. The Jindosh Clockwork soldiers are down. Marvel at the Clockwork soldiers' hardened metallic skeleton and razor sharp blade. The miniaturized whale oil tank has spread across the world.
Somehow I got out of that alive.
In part, I made this place for luxury and spectacle, I suppose, but it's more than that. This place is a testament to engineering itself.
Oh, the space behind the walls.
Sounds like someone's in the... Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if the fight breaks out. They're blind.
Stand clear! I'm bringing up the...
Also slaughter my guards. Well, at least they're easier to replace. Ah, I sense your movements. I know where you are. I love to sit there, smoking and sketching out new ideas.
One of these days, you'll leave.
The man wouldn't keep us waiting.
There's only one Kieran Jindosh. He can charge whatever he likes. Besides, you're...
Do you know how long...
You
when
what
I think
you
about
done?
It, your presence implies a great deal.
We're
it's
waiting for Kieran Jindosh. Leave
Come
us
on.
Be.
Who are you?
Father.
wake the clockwork?
It'll wake.
Where did you disappear to?
Needs a good dogfighting club.
Stand clear! I'm bringing up the arc pylon!
Imagine one of them as a kid.
You're so passionate about regaining your throne. By all accounts, you were quite rubbish as an empress. You might think you're going to elude my clockworks, but you'll only end up teaching me. Listen to my studies.
What's that?
Near enemy, if this place.
Now that your ass will go into the last vision you behold is a work of scintillating history.
error of detection state. Machine.
Sokolov.
Can it be? Is that young Emely Caldwin?
Anton, save your strength. I came to take you out of here.
Jendosh has bigger plans than you know. An army of his clockwork soldiers. It would be the end.
I'm going to visit Jendosh too, old friend. Safest to take Sokolov back to the carriage before confronting Jindosh.
Let's check the place just in case.
Okay. At least Anton is safe. Now, for Jindosh. This could be the end of the Isles.
Dispatch this.
Thank you.
The electroshock machine should work now.
No! 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 You don't know what you're doing! Anything! I'll give you anything you want! Stop! Don't do this! So much will be lost! An age of advancement!
Too bad it had to come to this, Jindosh.
And if I combine the acid against a copper plate, it... what does it do? Does anyone know the answer?
You did it. How is he?
He's frail and wounded, but he'll recover.
I didn't think it was possible. You must have a story to tell. I'll hear it back at the ship.
Let's go then.